Noye, merhaba. We are an Infertitis Miami Inn. We are going to sunrise. But with me, please. Because the day starts now. It's before 6 a.m. 1 minute of exercises in front of the pyramids of Egypt. The ancient legendary historical 2700 years before the history of our maestro, master Jesus Christ, Christianism and Islam together. So now we see one more time the sunrise, and we are going to start our day breathing, practicing drums, respiratory attention in solidarity, drums. Look at the sun, feel the energy, because April 27th at 6 a.m. in the morning, in the time of New York, the United States, we are going to present our book, Multilingual in 7 Languages, Seek Happiness. So, prepare the day, set up your clock, because we are going to learn amazing experience in front of the pyramid, the triangle, and we have the key, the master key of everything in our life, with music, with rhythm, the energy in our body, from the head until our feet, move slowly and feel it, the spirit of the modern nature with us. Remember the pyramid and let's go there. Together with the video and the congratulations and information of other colleagues, friends, families that is going to be, they are going to be with us in our presentation here in all time. So we are going to learn more April 27th at 7 a.m. in the morning, time of New York, United States. So, our friends from different countries, Arabic, Dubai, Turkey, here from Cairo, Colombia, and all of the countries in our different continents, America, Africa, Asia, Australia, Europe, and Japan, we are going to learn different languages. So continue with us, because now our friends, colleagues, families, they are going to say something about Seek Happiness and the way that we make people happy and the way that we enhance, create, develop, or enhance happiness. Remember the meaning of happiness: creating habits, agility, principles, positivism, intelligence, nutrition, examining solidarity and solutions. So we finish in front of the pyramid, like it. Imagine that we are dancing. Dancing from inside of your head. No matter what, if you don't feel, if you don't listen to the music is inside you. The secret there and the secret here. Shukran. What make you happy?
Moroccan.
Okay.
Living in Dubai, working for Voca Monaco. Okay, so what makes me happy? What makes me happy would be very simple. Simple things, creating a smile on people's faces, getting my satisfaction on creating the joy in people's lives as well. My family, the most. They are my happiness and they are my real reason of everything. So for the rest, it's gonna be like how Moroccans are like really easily cooperating and easily to adjust in any environment, to live with every cultures and everything, as if like for Dubai right now, we're meeting all the types of cultures and all like nationalities, and it's amazing to meet this lovely Dominicana.
Gracias, muchas gracias, thank you so much.
Shukran.
Shukran, ya habibi.
My name is Abhilash, I'm from India.
Okay, what make you happy?
For me, making happy is like spending time with my family. My family, including my father, mother, and my brother. That's all. That is my happiness.
That's good, that's good. Thank you so much. How do you say thank you in your language, in India?
Nani.
Nani. And what do you say happiness?
Happiness means like Sandosho.
Sandosho. Okay, thank you so much.
Hello, I'm Laura. I'm from Syria, and what makes me happy is to be my family happy, and Syria have a good days, peace, not just Syria, all Arab countries, Gaza, Syria, Iraq, and what makes me happy is to have a peace of mind. What else? Because our happiness is already inside us. So, and it's reflection to outside. I hope all of my family and Arab, not Arabic, all human beings, remember how to be human and bring the happiness to our life. That's it.
How do you say thank you in your language?
Shukran.
Shukran.
Hello, I am Janet. I am from Venezuela and Syria. I live currently in Dubai. And what makes me happy actually is being with my brothers. I love being with my brothers. It makes me feel like home. Sí. Y voy a enviar un mensaje para la gente de Venezuela y de Siria, que los una el amor. El amor une a todo el mundo, así que siempre sean generosos, sean amables, y eso es lo que hace falta en este mundo.
Bueno, soy Elizabeth, mi nombre es Elizabeth, soy de Cuba, ahora estoy en Dubái. Solo decirles que vivan el día a día, que traten de vivir los momentos más lindos de su vida, los instantes más preciosos de su vida, que eso es lo que al final nos llevamos en este mundo.
Muchas gracias, Elizabeth. What is happiness for you, and in what way you share happiness with others. Thank you, join us, since your heart, your mind, and come to any place and show your happiness. Shukran, I can say in Arabic, thank you, gracias.
Much love, it's much good.
Hello Lucille, hope you remember me. So it's Mark here.
working on the Heart of Europe resort here in Dubai, Middle East. This is the view from my office currently. Not too shabby, hey? Well, listen, I got wind that you've got your book ceremony coming up, and I just wanted to wish you the best of luck. I'm sure it's going to be a super success. Got complete faith in you. And I think everything that you've mentioned that's in this book is going to absolutely open up people's eyes and hearts and make them a lot happier and wiser. I'm sure it's going to be an absolute success. Great place to do it in Egypt. And yeah, I've got complete faith and trust that you're going to go down really well. And so congratulations with the book launch. Hope it's going to be a great day for you. But just wanted to say hello. Thank you. And yep, ever since meeting you here on the island in Dubai, we've been good friends. And may that continue. God bless you. Take care. Bye-bye now.
Hola. Soy Sandra Ley del Instituto para el Desarrollo de la Mujer desde Providence, Rhode Island. Queremos felicitar a la doctora Lucía del Rosario en su 48 aniversario de como poeta y como escritora. También queremos felicitarla por la puesta en circulación de su libro multilingüe desde Egipto. Estaremos contigo, Lucía, este próximo 27 de abril a partir de las 7 de la noche, hora de New York. Felicidades.
Everyone, my name is Anna Javara. I am from Albania. I currently live in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, in the United States. I'm here to congratulate Dr. Lucila del Rosario on her multilingual book in Egypt, dropping April 27, 7 a.m. New York time. I'm so excited. I can't wait. I hope you'll all be there, and we'll be there with you, Lucila. We're so excited, and we'll see you in Egypt.
Hello, my name is Benjamin Ramos Nieves. I'm a retired military officer and a psychotherapist from Puerto Rico. Also, I have worked in the United States, and we congratulate Dr. Lucila del Rosario on her 48th anniversary as a poet and writer. Give her our support in the presentation of the multilingual book, See Happiness and Success Grow in Egypt, and Success and Blessings. We already have several books from her, and on April 27, early as of 7 a.m., New York time, USA. We are sharing See Happiness. So I invite you all to support her. Have a great day. Bye bye.
Ciao, mi chiamo Bujob, vengo dal Senegal, vivo in Italia, parlo 6 a 7 lingue. Sono in collaboro con dottoressa Lucila del Rosario dal 2017. Mi e miei amici lo auguro per la sua 48esima anniversario. Lei è poetessa e scrittrice. Si dà la sua stegna della presentazione del libro multilingua Happiness Grow, Happiness, Success, Grow e Technique.
Hola, hola, mi nombre es Georgina Bö y bueno, por este medio quiero felicitar desde Alemania, la ciudad donde vivo hace muchos años. Quiero felicitar a la doctora Lucila del Rosario, quien está cumpliendo 48 años como escritora y poetisa, y quien actualmente se encuentra en Egipto en el lanzamiento de su último libro, See Happiness and Success and Growth. La queremos felicitar y darle todo nuestro apoyo desde aquí en Alemania, y la esperamos por aquí para también pues que haga su lanzamiento en el idioma alemán, o más bien para traducirlo en el idioma alemán. A mí me pueden encontrar como cantante en el canal de YouTube que se llama Locale Helden. Mi nombre artístico es Jeannie Bö, y ahí pueden encontrar varios videos de mí cantando, y los invito a que me den apoyo. Muchas gracias, mucho apoyo a la doctora del Rosario, y bueno, hasta pronto, chao, chao.
Soy la doctora Alonso Méndez, con amplia trayectoria en lo académico y gerencial en instituciones internacionales. Es un honor este 27 de abril acompañar virtualmente a la doctora Lucila del Rosario en la presentación de su libro multilingüe creciendo en la felicidad a través de ese happiness. Vamos a conectarnos. Gracias, gracias, gracias.
Un placer grande poderle apoyar a la doctora Rosario en los amigos de su libro desde Ecuador. Mi sincera felicitación, doctora, que sea un éxito y vamos para adelante, porque usted es una gran mujer que ha dejado mucha huella en la comunidad latinoamericana. Felicidades desde aquí, desde Estados Unidos. Le paso también aquí mi gran amigo, también un gran líder.
Aquí también apoyando a la doctora Rosario en su libro. Felicidades de aquí, desde Guatemala, apoyándola. Éxito.
Ok, mándeme las horas de ustedes.
De Honduras apoyando a la doctora Rosario hasta Egipto. Felicidades por su gran lanzamiento de su libro. Que tenga mucho éxito.
Así es, ustedes acaban de escuchar. Grandes líderes apoyando a esa gran mujer que se lo merece. Felicidades, doctora Rosario.
Hola, saludos desde Santiago, Chile. Mi nombre es, soy el doctor Vladimir Huber, escritor y conferencista. Y quiero felicitar a la doctora Lucila del Rosario en su 48 aniversario como poetisa y escritora. Y le estamos dando todo nuestro apoyo en la presentación del libro multilingüe See Happiness, Success and Growth en Egipto. Éxitos y bendiciones, doctora Lucila. La estaremos acompañando el 27 de abril desde las 7 de la mañana, hora de Nueva York, en Estados Unidos, compartiendo See Happiness. Gracias, un saludo, adiós.
Hola, soy Aura Rosario, licenciada en enfermería con una especialidad en perinatología, con 4 décadas de servicio en salud comunitaria. Quiero agradecer a la doctora Lucila de Rosario por la oportunidad que le da a Mujer Virtuosa RJ, la cual soy fundadora y directora ejecutiva, de poder estar participando de esta su presentación de su libro multilingüe en la pirámide más antigua del mundo en Egipto. Muchas gracias y bendiciones a todos los que están con nosotros hoy.
Hola, soy Jenny García, asesora de admisiones de AIU, Atlanta International University, en Hawái y aquí en Miami, Florida, Estados Unidos. Estamos felicitando a la doctora Lucila del Rosario en su 48 aniversario como poeta y escritora, brindándoles todo nuestro apoyo en la presentación del libro multilingüe Stay Happiness and Future Proud, deseándoles muchos éxitos. Este 27 de abril a las 7 a.m. hora de New York, Estados Unidos, estaremos presentando Stay Happiness, creando felicidad. Desde las pirámides más antiguas del mundo. ¡Felicidades, doctora Lucila!
Lucila-san, konnichiwa. Nana desu. Oshitashiburi desu. Kono tabi wa 50pan omedetou. Lucila-san to wa guuzen no deai deshita ga, marude mae kara no otomodachi ka no youna suteki na jikan o sugoshimashita. Mata nihon ni kitara asobi ni kite ne. Sensu mitsukete yo. Mata ne.
Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Ozzy Michelson. I'm from Cuba, and I now live in Miami, Florida. And I want to congratulate Dr. Lucila de Rosario on her anniversary as a poet and a writer, giving her our full support with her new book, See Happiness, Success, Growth in Egypt, April 27th at 7 a.m. Yellow support. We'll be there.